Timeless Concepts from Physics Helpline. This is a video tutorial series through which we will sharpen our problem solving skill. In this video tutorial, we will discuss a multiple choice question with only one correct option on the torque acting on a particle moving in the XY plane. The question is as follows. A particle of mass m is moving in the xy plane such that its coordinates at a given instant are given by x is equal to x0 plus a cos omega 1t and y is equal to y0 plus b sin omega 2t. The torque acting on the particle about the origin at time t is equal to 0 is. The options are m into minus x0b plus y0a into omega 1 square k cap. M y0a omega 1 square k cap minus m into x0b omega 2 square minus y0a omega 1 square into k cap and 0. Now for the answer. The instantaneous coordinates of the particle are given by xt is equal to x0 plus a cos omega 1t and yt is equal to y0 plus b sin omega 2t. Therefore, instantaneous position is given by rt is equal to xt I cap plus yt j cap, which implies rt is equal to x0 plus a cos omega 1t into I cap plus y0 plus b sin omega 2t into j cap. Instantaneous velocity of the particle can be obtained by differentiating rt with respect to time, which gives vt is equal to minus omega 1a sin omega 1t I cap plus omega 2b cos omega 2t into j cap. Instantaneous acceleration of the particle can be obtained by differentiating vt with respect to time, which gives at is equal to minus omega 1 square a cos omega 1t I cap minus omega 2 square b sin omega 2t into j cap. And instantaneous force is obtained by multiplying instantaneous acceleration by mass, which gives ft is equal to minus m omega 1 square a cos omega 1t I cap minus m omega 2 square b sin omega 2t into j cap. Now, instantaneous torque is given by tau is equal to r cross f, which implies tau t is equal to x0 plus a cos omega 1t into I cap plus y0 plus b sin omega 2t into j cap cross minus m omega 1 square a cos omega 1 t into I cap minus m omega 2 square b sin omega 2 t into j cap. On performing the cross product term by term, we will get I cross J, J cross I, and J cross J. Now, cross product of equal unit vectors is equal to 0, which gives I cap cross I cap is equal to J cap cross J cap is equal to 0. Which gives tau t is equal to minus m into x0 plus a cos omega 1t into omega 2 square b sin omega 2t into I cap cross j cap plus y0 plus b sin omega 2t into omega 1 square a cos omega 1 t into j cap cross I cap. We know that I cap cross j cap is equal to k cap and j cap cross I cap is equal to minus k cap, which gives tau t is equal to minus m into x0 plus a cos omega 1t into omega 2 square b sin omega 2t into k cap plus y0 plus b sin omega 2t into omega 1 square a cos omega 1t into minus k cap. At t is equal to 0, we get sin omega t is equal to 0 and cos omega t is equal to 1, irrespective of whether we have omega 1 or omega 2. This implies tau 0 is equal to minus m into x0 plus a into 1 into omega 2 square b into 0 into k cap plus y0 plus b into 0 into omega 1 square a into 1 into minus k cap. Simplifying, we get the torque acting on the particle about the origin at time t is equal to 0 is given by tau 0 is equal to m y 0 omega 1 square a k cap, which is the answer to the question. Therefore, the correct option is B. This completes the answer to the question. Thanks for watching. If the video is helpful, then please like, share, and subscribe.